A two-member United Nations delegation met Nepal's Madheshi leaders as the ethnic community continued its protest, alleging discrimination in the newly adopted constitution. The UN delegates, accompanied by a guide, visited the border area near Raxaul district and met hundreds of slogan-shouting protesters. Madheshis have been protesting at border crossings with India to demand equal rights for their community after rejecting a government plan which they said did not meet their call for a redrawing of internal boundaries or offer adequate national representation. The guide, who was also a translator for the delegates, said that the officials were shocked to see Madheshis' situation. About 50 people have been killed in police shooting and arson attacks by protesters who are demanding that the entire Southern Plains region, Nepal's breadbasket and business hub, not be split into more than two provinces as the government plan envisages. Correspondent Nihal Khan from Nepal for